Hi, my name's Emily Lawson, and I'm talking about this piece that I did that really speaks to my experience. I decided to do a bird, funky, and with, of course, a pair of bright cat's eye yellow glasses and a white cane. And so that was really my experience in November, learning to walk again and to walk with white cane on snow and ice with not a lot of help, and navigating very blind in November. And so it just kind of speaks to a lot of the incredible support I've had from CNIB in adapting and making some peace with being low vision. I had a bunch of buttons in my sewing basket from some granny and decided to use them to attach the material. I just thought, oh, I'll have fun with it. And it was when I was learning to navigate a needle again, and I wasn't sure I'd be able to thread a needle, but a lot of it is muscle memory, and I've been doing art for a long, long time. So yeah, it was one of my first pieces that I was able to do again, so I was pretty excited.